In its effort to make a contribution to agricultural development and rural well-being in the Americas, the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture implements a number of flagship projects, including one for competitiveness and sustainability of agricultural chains. This project's general objective is to improve the competitive and sustainable performance of agricultural chains as a whole and of all their links through policy management, public and private institutional strengthening and capacity building, and providing support for technological, entrepreneurial, institutional, and commercial innovation processes. This project has four components that complement each other. Management of policies and strengthening of institutions. Management of agricultural chains and agribusiness capabilities. Innovation for productivity, efficiency, and sustainability. And access and linkages to markets. To achieve better results, the flagship project focused primarily on 10 countries, selecting 14 priority chains for a comprehensive approach. In its first 2 years, this flagship project has made important progress. Comprehensive results have been achieved in the prioritized chains through key actions that allowed the strengthening of capacities of public and private stakeholders in the agricultural chains to manage policies and strengthen institutions, strengthen chain management with a focus on competitiveness, inclusion, and sustainability, improve entrepreneurial and associative management, implement innovations throughout the chains, promote agricultural health and food safety, improve the integrated and sustainable management of water, soil, and energy, reduce food losses in quantity and quality, and promote the linking of producers to markets. The flagship project, Competitiveness and Sustainability of Agricultural Chains, scaled up its actions, which allowed it to work with 19 more countries and 32 additional chains or sectors. In these, in addition to some of the actions already mentioned, institutional capacities for the chains were also strengthened with the implementation of instruments such as Performance, Vision and Strategy for Agricultural Health and Food Safety, Monitoring and Evaluation of Policies, and innovations and instruments to improve the financing of the agricultural chains. Additionally, there has been effective participation in international forums. To achieve its progress, the project has produced more than 422 technical cooperation products and services, including capacity building processes, studies and reports, methodologies, policy proposals, strategies and projects, technological innovations, consultation processes and strategic alliances, and processes of information exchange, horizontal cooperation and knowledge management. Among these products, these public goods stand out. Research on good practices and innovations in policies for agriculture. A hemispheric program to strengthen entrepreneurial and associative capacities. A methodology for the evaluation of agri-food chains to identify problems and projects that reduce food loss, and a proposal of commercialization strategies that facilitate market access for agricultural producers. As a summary, these are some of the project's indicators: comprehensive actions in 14 chains from 10 countries, scaling up to 19 countries and 32 chains or sectors, 422 technical cooperation products and services, 14,666 chain actors trained, and 1,176 institutional entities strengthened. With its actions, IICA helps to make agricultural chains more competitive, inclusive, and sustainable in order to cooperate with the agricultural development in the Americas.